Hello, my name is Yasmin Neal, and I am running for the Georgia House of Representatives, District 74, out of Clayton County, Georgia. And today, I'm trying to explain to you how to complete your official absentee ballot. So, after completing the application, you should have received this envelope. I've already opened mine. Inside of it, you should have four documents. The ballot, of course. Instructions. A folded sheet of paper that says official absentee ballot. The instructions say this is supposed to be an envelope. It's not. It's a folded sheet of paper with official absentee ballot on the outside of it. And the final envelope to put the completed ballot inside of. So, of course, you're going to read the instructions first. And then, using a black or blue ink pen, you're going to fill in the circles of your preferred candidate. Then you're going to take that folded sheet of paper, and you're gonna place the ballot inside of it. From there, you're gonna put it inside of the additional envelope, and you're not done yet. Flip it over, the flap. You need to complete the flap. You need to sign, read and sign. If you are filling this out on behalf of someone else, you're going to fill out the bottom section. You're still not done yet. You're gonna flip it back over. You're gonna complete it at the top and stamp it. Get it in by 7 p.m. election day. 7 p.m. election day is when this is due. In the meantime, stay home, stay safe, and we will see you on election day.